is a sad and sobering reality. Every day, 96 people are killed by guns in America.
And today, the nation is mobilizing, and hundreds of thousands of people are attending March for Our Lives events in their respective cities, more than 700 cities across the world. That's to stop gun violence. This is a live picture from Sky 11. You can see thousands of people gathered at Harriet Island right now, and they're starting their move toward the state capitol. And that's where we find Zach Lashway right now, who is live. Yeah. Zach, hey, buddy, what do you got going on there? There's just thousands of people behind you. Have they started moving?
Thousands, not yet, Chris. We're just moments away. I'm going to step out of the way so you can see what's going on here. Like I said, like you said, there are more than 784 events like this happening worldwide. I'm going to let you listen in and hear what they're chanting. Joining me at this hour, we have two local students. What are your names and where are you from?
I'm Vasil Shertsov. I'm a ninth grader, and I go to Great River School.
My name is Rose Whipple. I'm 17 years old, and I go to Harding High School.
This is a really pivotal day, not just for our community, but for communities all across the world. Why are you here today?
Well, I believe that there is no excuse, absolutely no reason in today's America that can justify the death of a single child to a gun.
Well, I'm Native American, and black and brown people are the most affected by gun violence in this country. And it's very important that we push people to remember that and to push people to go out and vote for people that are going to push the NRA to make the right decisions and push these lawmakers to fight to make these gun laws.
Looking around this island today, seeing thousands of people here, both coming from different communities, what does this mean to you?
Well, it brings me hope. It tells me that there are so many people that believe in the same things I do, that believe that no child should be killed by a gun in school. And, you know, it tells me that we will be listened to because we will make change.
Again, guys, thousands of people have gathered here, mostly students. They're joined by chaperones. They're joined by parents. They're going to start marching at any moment here on Harriet Island. They're going to march east to the Wabasha Street Bridge and beeline it right to the state capitol, where they're going to be met by more parents and elected officials, where a program will be held at noon. It is a pretty impressive movement happening here, led by students. If you can't make it to an event in your city, you can participate on social media by using several different hashtags. Those hashtags are protect kids, not guns, enough. And then, of course, hashtag March for Our Lives. Laura and Chris.
Thank you, Zach. We'll continue to have coverage on social media and tonight on our news at 5, 6, and 10.